Outriders is a co-op RPG shooter. This is an introduction to a dark sci-fi world where gameplay is based on high-octane mix of gunplay and skills. You know, having the experience with Gears of War Judgment, obviously Bulletstorm. Also, we worked on the first iteration of Fortnite as well. We had the opportunity to start a new project, so we started to work on Outriders. That was like over 4 years ago. We had that vision from the very beginning. We, you know, we wanted to go co-op, obviously shooter, because we have experience with that, but also RPG elements.
I feel we created something unique, having the guns in one hand and skills in the second, and using both of them at the same time, it creates its own dynamic. The idea of combining shooting that's supported with intense skill usage, because the cooldowns are very short, you just throw the skills all the time, and we feel it works, and that's the most exciting thing I'm observing.
We wanted all those elements nicely mixed together. RPG elements, hundreds of items, the gunplay with skills, but also really compelling story.
There's a whole story that you can experience, and we estimate it's 40 hours of gameplay, so it's a main quest plus the side quests. When talking about the level constructions, the idea for them, we are traveling between hubs, but inside the hub there is a main line, there are the side quests, so there is some freedom for players where they decide to go. Each side quest can be repeated. Sometimes you can join someone who didn't play that side quest, so by replaying we are sure that everyone can repeat that content. And also one of the RPG aspects is the loot. So if someone wants to grab better items or gain more experience or level up, then each side quest can be used for that.
It's not game as a service. You will get the complete package. By that we mean the whole story will be there at launch, and all the items will be there as well. We wanted that from the very beginning. We wanted to give players the whole game. Right now we are 4 studios working on Outriders, and it's like over 230 people. It's been in development for over 4 years. We're very proud of it. It's challenging, but it's amazing. The game is still under development, but this is the taste of the whole game that will be released later this year, holiday 2020.